Honorable Chief Guest, Worthy Principal, Respect the Teacher, and my dear fellows, Assalamu Alaikum. Today's my topic is responsibilities of an student. Mr. President, sir, first of all, I want to clarify the word student. The word student means the learner who learns anything from anyone teacher, as well as respected person who is to be called a student. Mr. President, sir, the word learner applies for anyone who wants to be changed, himself or herself. Mind is ready to challenge of any difficulties which he has faced in the field of education. Mr. President, sir, Khuda un qoum ji halat ke kadeh ki natho badle. Khuda un qoum ji halat ke kadeh ki natho badle. Na hai jeh qoum ke khud badal chane jo fikar koi. Mr. President, sir, now it is time to discuss the responsibilities of any student. The world at education, well-trained and well-educated person who is to be called a student. Mr. President, sir, it is follow rules and regulations. He or she, attentive and intelligent by the good environment, if the system of education. Mr. President, sir, talab ho ilm ki haath mein zarurat kalam ki. Har lamha har ghadi faqat pana maqsad-e hayat ko. Har lamha har ghadi faqat pana maqsad-e hayat ko. Yahi alamat ek talib-e ilm ki, yahi alamat ek talib-e ilm ki. Mr. President, sir, in the last, I want to suggest you, more of a student, you cannot become the good responsibilities of their studies. Thanks all.